A big change just happened at Cinemark, one of the largest theater chains in the country. Starting today, the company has enacted a ban on all large bags, citing security concerns. 13 Action News anchor Mahsa Saeidi is in Henderson near Boulder and Lake Mead with what you need to know before you go to the movies.
Bags larger than 12 by 12 by 6 inches are now banned at Cinemark. There are two exceptions, though, for diaper bags and medical bags. All this in the wake of recent mass shootings.
Horrific images, whether it's the deadly shooting just days ago at a Florida high school or the violence unleashed years before at theaters from Colorado. To armed suspects in Louisiana and Tennessee. Tonight, new action by one of the country's largest chains, a ban on big bags at Cinemark. This woman, about to catch a film, wasn't even aware.
That bag's okay.
Okay.
The ban, not controversial to most we encountered.
I don't think anyone should be able to go in anywhere with big bags like a movie theater.
But online, a different story. Some complaining this was all to stop those smuggling candy and treats. The company stating this is about safety and security.
Do you feel safe in the theater?
Yeah, basically, yeah. I don't think that every day someone's just gonna walk in a movie theater and start shooting the place up.
No matter how unlikely the threat or unreasonable the fear, some say they still feel extra vulnerable in such a confined space.
I don't like sitting in the middle because I have to think about where am I gonna go if something happens. I like to sit like close to the top near the exits.
And if your bag is too big, make sure you toss it in the trunk because there will not be a place in the theater to check your bag. Mahsa Saeidi, 13 Action News.
And Cinemark has several theaters around the valley, including at the Orleans, South Point, Suncoast, Santa Fe Station, and Sam's Town.